Okay, so this is coming in the main entrance. The high ceiling, narrow, double door, fire panel. Comes into a front desk area. These are the stairs to upstairs. Office. Window to look into the main area. Windows outside. Window access to the pool area. Pool area. Already dug pit. Windows to the outside deck. Windows to the outside kiddie pool area. Big high ceilings. View to the outdoor pool and tennis courts. Then we'll go and go across. Another doors to the outdoors there. Exit. So then here is just a circuit breaker and equipment room. Some type of ventilation duct. Ductwork and ventilation work definitely need some work. Sauna. Hot tub. Sauna's down further. This is the ladies' pool locker room. Showers. Two showers. Oh, and a tanning bed. Did not see that before, but maybe I could get tan. And then locker room area, lockers. Hello. And one, two, three, four commodes, two sinks. And then this goes out to the central area. That goes down to the entrance. We'll go down. This is the male locker room, essentially the same. Two sinks, three urinals, two commodes, hair dryer, two showers as before, and also another tanning bed. Lockers. Back out to the pool. Sauna. And then back out to where we came. Here's the look up at the front desk area. Coming through here, I'm going to go down. This is the front area. So there's this front meeting room or I don't know what. This was a daycare area, door that goes outside to the back area, and then that's the small office. Looks into that other room. So two microwaves, some fans. Step, two treadmills, one two-step machine. You can see the equipment, treadmill, step machine, elliptical type thing, hand peddler, three. And this is the deck, which is in bad shape, and goes out to the backyard. Okay, turning around, going back towards the steps. We'll stay on the ground floor. This little nook is interesting. I'm not exactly sure what you do there, but I'm looking at the front desk from that direction. There's the men's locker room that we went through. Bulletin board. Women's locker room, maintenance closet, another custodial closet, and an exit to outside. Tennis courts, the utility shed. Here's a washer and dryer and refrigerator. And shop. Panels and a storage. Floor access, crawl space. And then this is just another office.